Una pastilla para el dolor y se me olvidó.
Ella ha cobrado con tu dolor.
Sí, vamos a volver.
Today, okay. Yeah, we'll do it today because I want to go. I told mommy I want to stop at Walmart. We'll go to the one right over there on the Diversity. Okay.
Puede traerle pertenencias, relaciones, amistades, nietos.
Es Jason.
Que trae una tremenda
es mi programa.
Y más que todo, nosotros deberíamos ser agradecidos.
No, pero la mujer que siempre llama.
No, yesterday it was a man who called. That his wife rejects him and she's had she committed adultery twice with two different men. They have five kids, two of them he's not the father to.
So but the youngest doesn't is. Doesn't he think it's time for him to move on?
But this was 16 years ago, and his youngest that is with them is 16. Then her two kids that are not his are like 17 and 19. And so Jason was asking him questions like, you know, were you ever unfaithful? He says, oh no, did you ever hit her? And he's like, well, yeah, when we first got married, you know, because I had a real bad temper, but when I gave my life to the Lord, that stopped. He goes, did you ever ask her for forgiveness? He goes, she never asked me to forgive her.
I've been there.
Mm-hmm. And he's like, do you know how much resentment she's probably holding against you?
Cambiaron el nombre a Macamara, Daddy. Breakfast House se llama ahora.
Oh, that's because that one closed.
Macamara, they sold.
Yeah, they sold.
Too bad I don't talk to Tony no more. She knows the whole history. She would even tell me how much they paid for it.
Sales a esta hermana que nos llamó, pero más que cualquier otra cosa, que tú reemplaces todo lo que le falte con tu presencia, tu gloria.
Daddy, where's your eye patch? Your eye patch. Okay, because you're supposed to be wearing it. And when you drive, you got to have it on.
Todo lo que se necesite en su hogar.
No, you're taking the car today. You guys have an appointment tomorrow. I won't be here.
Tomorrow you gotta go take that maleta, no? Oh, pues la entrega hoy mañana no tenemos nada que hacer.
No, you have something in your appointment book. Look at your schedule. Look at your phone. I put everything in your calendar for this month.
Dating.
Oh, my appointment tomorrow. I bring this. So I'm gonna bring it today.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I see.
Yeah, that's what he's got. Okay. I have nothing. I have Saturday. My retreat was canceled.
It was canceled?
Yeah.
Okay.
I told Jenny it was canceled. She says no, postponed. Isn't it about the same?
The same. Well, a full cancellation would be it's not going to happen, so postpone is it's for another day.
It's canceled.
Yes.
Yeah.
Did she say why?
No.
Think not enough women or that it's too
probably
early?
No.
Because she said she wanted to do it at 9, but pastor said that's not a real. I think it's me. I think it's funny that it's called a retreat when you're not going anywhere.
That's me.
Right?
I don't think it's a retreat.
That's just a gathering, a prayer.
Be a retreat if people, different people from different churches were coming to our church.
Yeah.
Then we're having a retreat for all these people like I used to do.
Right.
I don't mean to sound like, oh, I was better, and God knows my heart, and I know God knows what I'm saying. But the women's society and what we did, never be the same.
Yeah.
Because they don't put any imp into it, you know? You gotta want to do this.
Yeah, and you made sure you had a lot of different types of events. Not everything at the church either. You're like, our meeting today? Oh, Country Buffet.
Yeah.
Our meeting today?
Humble Park.
We're gonna have Humble Park. And let's assume we're gonna be at the church, but let's have a hat day.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah.
Make it exciting and fun. And you had a lot of women.
I did.
But I remember you got tired at one point. You're like, I can't do this anymore.
Yeah. Over 40 something women. I did it for 7 years.
That's long.
But Pastor didn't like the way I was running the women when he came there.
Why? They took care of everything.
Because it was old women. Everyone was old. He wanted something more for the new. We only had 4 women that were young, and they did not participate. Only when there was food and they had to bring the kids with them. The only participation we got was from our older women.
Does he miss you now?
Oh, you should talk to the women. I don't have to talk to nobody. I always tell them, well, if they need me, all they have to do is call on me. I'm not going to go say, I mean, no.
Nobody likes that. Then
when his wife took the presidency over, if we had 6 meetings that year, it was a little too much. Teófila no hizo nada. 3 reuniones en el año, and that was it. María, este milagro, 2 años de presidencia y nada. So women get tired.
Yeah, how long did Lina say?
For 2 years. And we go downstairs for what, to eat? We could eat at home. So this weekend we had a beauty parlor.
That one was fun.
That was cool. We got together, we got to talk to each other. It wasn't like sitting there.
Yeah.
The word was short, you know, like usually they do a word and do this, which I don't mind, but still, you know, make everything, space it. You know?
Soportaba a ella, si ella sufría, tú estabas ahí para ella. Y yo he tenido hijas tuyas y a mí nada. Ahora tuve la niña hace 1 mes y medio, ni flores, ni gracias, ni nada me dio. Entonces yo digo, ¿por qué a mí no me dice cosas bonitas? Porque algo así, a pesar que él estaba ahí, ¿verdad? Entonces salí del hospital, él no me ayudó en nada, pero hubo como 3 semanas para acá me dijo, ay, Bere, dice, lo que pasa es que nunca hubiera, dice, haberla dejado a ella, dice, total hubiera estado contigo, mintiéndote que no estaba con ella, estando con ella, y así, dice, tarde o temprano ella se hubiera ido. Y le dije, ¿por qué me estás diciendo eso? ¿Que acaso la extraño? Dijo, no, perdón, no quise decir eso. Entonces, este día, eso fue hace como los primeros de mayo. Entonces, el día 10 de mayo, yo le digo, ¿por qué no me dices feliz día de las madres? Porque yo te encontré un mensaje diciéndole hace 5 años a ella feliz día de las madres. Y a mí, ¿por qué no me dices feliz día de las madres? Porque si yo tengo 2 hijas, acabo de tener una, y ¿por qué a mí no? Y dice, y yo pues, yo me siento menos que ella, ¿verdad? Y yo le digo, ¿por qué no me dices cosas bonitas? Y dice él, es que no tenía teléfono, es que le digo, pero cuando te levantaste, dice,
pues el marido.
¿Es her husband she's talking about?
Trabajo, yeah. Ni siquiera me dices nada. Dijo, le digo, ¿por qué con ella siempre mandamos mensajes de amor?